Oh my god!
Kill her!
I can't shoot her.
I can't shoot her either.
Did he try to shoot her? I'm like, oh no, it's the girl we're gonna save. Shoot her. Shoot her the fuck to death.
I think she's been bitten.
Obviously.
Wasn't Mama and Liam?
Where are Mom and Dad? Oh, where are Mom? Oops. Thanks. Thanks. God damn it.
I'm trying to shoot her. Oh, Jesus. It worked that time. They moved her a little bit, so I got that shot the fuck out of the floor. I was trying to shoot her so bad.
I'm waiting for the moment when she turns into a zombie.
Oh my god.
What?
I found donuts.
And coffee.
Oh god, the donut exploded in brown ooze.
Oh no.
So gross.
Okay, I'm walking around you, dude.
I'm wasting ammo so bad right now.
You're like pissing me off.
It's okay though, I'll just kick the shit out of the zombies when we find them.
I still have pretty good ammo, I think. I don't know, how do you tell how much ammo you got?
They have a clip on your screen.
No, how much... Oh, that little white bar?
The bottom one, yeah.
Oh, okay, okay.
Top is health, middle is stamina, bottom is bullets.
Oh, they didn't explain anything, so...
Yeah, I know. And you get when you pick up more clips in your inventory, but I don't have any yet.
Yeah, I figured that.
Because nothing's happened yet.
Do I have... Oh, no, because that was in the future. Haha, I'm going before you.
I'm trying to make her do the shitty one again.
Come on.
God damn it, do it again.
What are you trying to do?
She kept making like hitting sounds, and one of them was like, "Hiyah!" It sounded really bad. I was trying to make it happen again so I could hear it again.
Wow, look at our combined force.
Yeah.
What does this board say?
Nothing.
Okay. Well.
It says you need glasses.
Oh. Damn it. Oh, I think she's gonna turn.
Yeah, they must be pre-rendered.
She's got blood on her face.
Yeah, they must be pre-rendered cutscenes because the brightness changes.
Good thing we changed those brightness settings.
Like all the blacks disappeared the moment we went into this cutscene. Gee, I wonder what's gonna happen now.
I think she'll be fine.
It's okay. It's not like this is a universe where everyone knows what zombies are. Wait,
Lizzie.
Oh yeah, everyone knows what zombies are because it's Resident Evil fucking 6. Papa, I'm gonna bite your face off, bitch. I'm gonna school your shit. We're witnessing the birth of the first Left 4 Dead witch.
So, is he like, he didn't notice by her eyes that she may not be doing so well? What happened to his eyes? Holy shit.
Yeah, they don't, don't animate.
Let's listen to the German man cry.
If you're not a main character, they don't animate you for shit.
Let me listen to the German man cry.
Oh, he's popping now.
That was pretty good.
Think of something sad, like, I don't know.
Like if your daughter died. Wait.
Ew. Oh, I thought that was her vagina. I was like, oh, Jesus. Jesus.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna see.
Oh my god.
She's a nat.
Oh, kill her.
I shot her in the head.
Wow.
Ow!
Apparently, are you fucking kidding me?
What the fuck? I shot her in the head. Fuck you, game. Oh, well, apparently we still have to do the struggling shit. Good job, cutscene. You handled that really well.
Jesus.
Did you shoot her in the head too?
Yeah.
Yeah, like.
No, I think I shot her in the back.
Oh. Yeah, I shot her. I shot her right in the head when she was on you and it didn't work.
What happened to the dad? Is he fine?
No, she was eating him. That's why she's all bloody.
What? Wait, then I missed the transition period between her like jumping and eating him and us like.
No, not... what happened is the lights went out in the elevator.
And then when they came back on, we were like, oh, kung fu fighting, kung fu fighting.
Oh my god. Well, I'm all out of fucking bullets. I guess I'll just have to kick the shit out of everything now.
Wow, this situation got real serious real quick.
I wonder if they're trying to simulate the,
Yeah, thanks for doing the car alarm, buddy.
Maybe they're trying to simulate the parking lot scene from, Half-Life 2 episode, whatever. Oh, that happens in multiple Half-Lives, doesn't it? It's a good thing I'm a fucking badass. Oh god, that guy's got a weapon!
Wait, didn't I just shoot you in the head?
It's a zombie with a fucking melee weapon. I just kicked that guy in the crotch.
Which guy?
That's not the correct way to fight zombies at all,
lady. Did I shoot this guy in the crotch? I did, but it didn't work.
I kicked the zombie down.
Oh, this guy's
like, alright, hit right trigger to beat the fuck out of him.
Ow! 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 Ow!
I would help
oh,
you.
Oh, damn, he took a chunk out of my health.
Yeah, don't do that.
Well, I don't know when one of, yeah. I don't know
oh,
which
Jesus.
One's.
Now I'm getting grabbed in the cutscene.
Not anymore. Now you're suddenly
this game's
not.
Got a partial regenerative health. What the fuck? I just lost 2 health bars during that cutscene because he grabbed me right before it.
What?
The fuck is this bullshit?
Oh, can I let go?
Awful.
Can I let go of this door? That was a mistake.
That's fucking awful that just happened. I had full health, he grabbed me, and then we came out of the cutscene, and I had 2 less health bars.
I'm kind of disappointed in that, actually.
What?
That they would actually could let you get hurt.
Yeah. When we're not allowed to play.
And it's co-op. But anyway. So what if your partner could just fucking screw you over? Unintentionally. Yeah. Like I did. With no purpose to hurt you at all. Help. Help.
Okay, here's another...
And then the zombies start showing up.
Leon being retarded. Keep in mind, Leon has been in several Resident Evil games at this point. He's probably the most battle-hardened character in the entire franchise, aside from maybe Chris. They might even be, the two might be tied, I'm not sure. This is at the very least, this is Leon's 3rd game. So he sees 2 people get the fuck bit out of them, right? They're bitten, right? So they're fucked, right? Because basic zombies. He's like, let's go save them! Are you retarded? Do you know anything about how this works? You cannot save them because bite, it's over. And the fucking rookie that has no idea what she's doing has to talk him down from it. Because suddenly she's the one that knows everything and he's the one that knows jack shit, even though he's the goddamn most experienced zombie hunter in Resident Evil.
Yeah, but it would be more, it's more interesting when Leon's like so gung-ho about doing stuff, because if a rookie was like, we gotta go save him, Leon's like, look, bitch, no. And you're like, Leon, don't be a dick, it's the rookie, she doesn't know. At least we can get mad at him for forgetting.
That makes way more sense though.
Really?
It makes sense for her to be the one that's wrong, and he's like, no, we gotta go. That's called knowing what your fucking characters are, because he's experienced. That's
well,
it.
Technically, we're playing the German version, so maybe it's different.
Like the alternative, it's not more interesting. It's flat out breaking character.
I mean, I feel like there has to have been a reason that they did write him that way, other than just like not knowing what they're doing.
They don't know what
they're doing. That can't be the only reason. You're telling me these fucking people just get hired and they're like, I've never played a Resident Evil game before, but I'll do my best to write.
This is the same game where when you do the Jake campaign, the companion character from that campaign is immediately established as having like regenerative powers, like Wolverine, and then she dies during cutscenes more than any other character as like a fail condition.
Wait, why is my laser sight like not staying straight?
It wobbles around when you're aiming.
I'm not okay with that.
Yeah, it's one of the things that gets improved at when you can buy improvements to that. Basically, you can like get better aim.
I am shooting you in the kneecaps for a reason. It is so you stay down.
Step on his head. I did not step on his head. I stomped on his chest.
Get out of here! Fuck.
I just stomped him on the chest and he exploded.
That's the best kind.
Fuck that guy. There we go.
I'll let you handle all those guys.
That time I successfully hit him in the head. I really need to get bullets.
You do.
Skill points.
Oh, sure, whatever. You found a chest piece. Congrats for you.
You use those to buy skills in between missions, basically.
Oh, okay. So we're gonna have a skill buying phase. Awesome.
Yeah.
Ow! 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 What?
I just kicked
Holy
you!
Holy shit, you suplexed the fuck out of that guy!
I kicked you, though. Did you see that?
Yeah!
I just kicked him through you. What the fuck? What was that bullshit?
I think she has ammo on her. No.
It's a good thing I can no clip through you.
Jesus. What is this over here? Is this something? No.
How did that blood even get up there?
What?
That's the kind of blood you get from like being slammed into something and smearing across it. But it's
taller
than any.
I just tripped over a zombie. You didn't even fucking hear us come in?
Like that's a blood stain that you get from like someone's torso slamming into a wall and then getting slid across it or something. It's taller than anyone ever. Like was fucking Muhammad
Ali? There's some
Ali
ammo right here.
Was Muhammad Ali in here and he got turned into a zombie? There we go. Now I've got ammo.
Awesome. Oh, X is a reload.
Now I can shoot things.
Cool. I didn't know that. Now I know how to reload. Wait. Can I just stomp on him? No. I guess it's not a real person. Is it?
Don't you love tripping over bodies?
Is it a zombie?
No, it's not a zombie.
So you just trip over shit?
Yeah. Every body in this game that's just in the environment, you trip over.
Cool. Yeah, because, you know, hardened veteran, knows how to walk.
And yeah, you can totally trip over a zombie into a zombie.
That's the chain of events I'm trying to go for. Oh, is there a zombie here?
Yeah, he just doesn't know we're here.
Now he does. Ow, ow! Oh my god!
Damn, bitch! Get out the way!
This zombie still doesn't know we're here.
Now he never will.
Oh God damn
it! Jesus. Oh Jesus, lady, get off! I hit the wrong.
I'm about to die. Oh God!
Oh Jesus!
What the fuck?
A pistol whipped her head off. grab the health.
How do I? Oh right, wait.
Is it the only one so far?
No. How do I
hit up?
No.
Yeah, there you go. First aid spray.
Wait, this? No. This? No. No.
Just,
no.
Just use the first aid.
Oh okay.
Oh wait, there you go. Yay!
Okay. Oh, now I got my knife.
I'm so proud of you, Andrew.
This game is so fucking non-explainative.
You just gotta power through it, Andrew.
They just don't want to tell me anything that I need. Fuck, is that a zombie? Fuck!
Bitch!
I still lost health for you doing that, by the way.
I saved you.
I lost health for you saving me.
Look, don't get grabbed.
What? God damn it!
I love that.
I lose health when you do that.
Do I?
Yes, I lose health every time you save me.
Well, then I'll stop saving you.
What's the point of a fucking co-op partner?
That guy's head just rolled off. Well, we can fight zombies together.
Oh, good. But, you know, if you're stuck, I'm not gonna fucking help you because it might kill you.
Yeah.
Like,
well then,
what a fucking...
just fucking grunt. Just go to the door. Go for the door. Oh, you're not here. You need to... Damn it, Andrew.
What? Where am I supposed to go?
Andrew,
where are we
you need to help me out here.
Where are we supposed to go?
Oh, goddamn, Andrew.
Where are we supposed to go?
The only place left to go. This is linear level. Just go to the door, door.
I can't.
Run for the door. Just go for it. There we go. That's how you bypass zombies.
Okay.
Okay. I forgot it was in German.
All right.
Yeah, if you have
a weapon?
If there's like a room of zombies and a door at the end, you can just skip them.
Okay.
But you have to do a co-op door, which is the problem. So, like, I was playing single player with the AI, and the AI just wouldn't show up. I'm like, God damn it, AI, I need your help here. It's locked. Hannigan, can you open it?
I'm on my way.
From here.
Oh, I guess you're not. Yeah.
Oh, good to go in here.
I shot you twice in the head, and you're still up.
Just tell me what I can climb on, game. Jesus. There we go. Just follow the waypoints. We don't need to clear out all the zombies in the courtyard.
I know. I just wanted to kill something.
There's gonna be so many.
There's just nothing to like do.
Most of these zombies have no idea we're here.
Yeah, like this game just has nothing to do in it. Cause you just run past the zombies, or you could shoot them, but sometimes they don't give a fuck, and sometimes they do.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know, it's around the corner. Oh. Probably a zombie. If I were to guess.
Yeah. I think we're gonna run into a politician. He's actually.
Oh, there's an item over there. Oh, it's an herb.
Can I give you items?
Probably.
Okay, good. Cause I have items that I don't.
Yeah, I think you can even use first aid spray and stuff like that on your teammate.
Oh, that's kind of nice. Oh yeah, it's RB.
I just never learned how because I was playing with an AI that never.
Rookie,
died.
Why are you pressing buttons?
My bad.
Did you know the button? Like, oh God, what?
Yeah, this is gonna be bad.
I can shoot the window. Oh my God, there's one in the house.
Yeah, they're everywhere in here now.
Oh God, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'd back off from them and shoot them in the head.
Jesus! Or I can just fucking do some goddamn Chuck Norris shit on him. Oh my God, look at this shit. Bam, bitch! Oh, I'm out of...
Hold your fucking head still for a second, dude.
I'm out of juice.
Oh, Jesus. Guys are on me. Oh, they're slapping me. I'm getting slapped. They're putting me in my place.
Oh, God.
Make me brain sandwich, bitch.
God, she has a really boring looking...
Ow, come on.
Oh, there's one on the ground. I got him.
Thanks. Oh, this guy just showed up.
Just fucking pistol with his head off.
I can't.
I need to move. Everyone's swinging bats in here. Motherfuckers, I'm out. There we go. Best strategy.
Drop it. Okay, cool. There. I shot his hand. Whoa, what is this first person mode?
You're in first person? Oh, you're about to die. You should watch out.
Okay. I'm out of ammo.
Then kick people.
Oh.
Kick them so hard that their just heads fall off.
How do you use an herb?
Oh god damn it, there's more. How are there so many of them? You have to like select it from your inventory manually. They're tripping on each other now, that's awesome. Oh, I guess timing happened.
Okay, good. Because I need to use an herb.
Fucking run for it. Okay, it happens automatically. We only have to do it.
Oh, that guy. That.
What the balls?
What the fuck?
What?
I don't have any ammo.
Jesus. Why would they give you that part? Did they just give you ammo?
Yeah.
Okay.
They had to give me ammo, yeah. So they're like, oh fuck.
I was gonna say, like, why the fuck did they give you that roll? You don't have a gun.